As we pay tribute to the Indianapolis 500 at Goodwood, let's give them all a round of applause. At this time, we have a special guest here at the starting line in front of the Goodwood House, a two-time champion of the Indianapolis Motor Speedway. A homeboy is back, Dan Wheldon. Welcome home.
Yeah, thank you. It's great to be back. And I want to thank Lord March and everybody here because it's unusual for me to be back in the UK, particularly at this time of the season. But it's great to be here, having a lot of fun, meeting a lot of the drivers that you don't always get to meet, and experiencing some different cars for me.
So which car are you in today?
I'm driving the Chaparral, and it doesn't quite run like the regular Indy car. I was looking for the paddle shifts earlier today and couldn't find them.
Well, good luck today. He's going to be in the bright yellow 1980 machine. Tell folks whereabouts you grew up, since we mentioned you're from here.
Actually, I grew up close to Silverstone and raced on all the tracks that you'd expect over here. Brands Hatch, Silverstone, Alton Park, and really, this is where I kind of cut my teeth in motor racing, so it holds a very special place in my heart, and it's great to be back and to see all the fans.
Dan, well, we'll let you strap in the car. Good luck. Have fun today. Burn them out for us today, will you? He's the 1980 car. So we pay tribute to Dan Wheldon, the champion at Indianapolis. We mentioned all the champions that are here today. We have 15 former winners representing 29 wins. That is amazing. Speaking of which, there's Parnelli Jones, one of our great champions who's climbed in the pace car as well. Good to have Parnelli back with us. We hope you have fun today at Indianapolis. Well, one of the traditions that dates back to